Good evening and welcome to Caffe Lena. Thanks for watching this live stream production from Saratoga Springs, New York. These live streams are made possible by the generous support of the Sarah B. Folk Charitable Fund and by our community of subscribers. Special thanks to our Virtuoso level subscribers and lifetime Caffe Lena members. By buying a ticket for this performance, you're supporting independent music and the mission of our historic nonprofit venue. Enjoy your front row seats for this show, live from Caffe Lena.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Caffe Lena. My gosh, you're so quiet. Hello, everybody. It is such a happy night, isn't it? It just feels good to be here, and what a beautiful day it was. I think that this is the best foliage that we've had in a long time. It's just been gorgeous. And we feel so lucky to have Lucy back on stage here. So tonight's show has a special sponsor. It's the Saratoga Book Festival. Maybe some of you have been hearing about that. It's happening here in Saratoga next weekend, a week from today. And Ellen, wave your arm. I think you're here somewhere. She's the organizer of it. So if you have questions about it, ask her. But I believe you've got 50 writers coming to town. And all different kinds of genres. There's fiction and nonfiction and fantasy and all kinds of stuff. And this is gonna be one of the venues for it, so you can come down and hear authors talking about their work. And just check out the website, saratogabookfestival.com. Org. Yeah. Org. All good things are org. Okay, so, I think that the way people become enduring artists, whether they are writers or songwriters, is by staying wide open to life on earth, to being connected with other people, to paying attention to the world around them. And when Lucy steps on this stage, you know that that's what she does in this room. She's wide open to us, and she makes us wide open to her and to each other. And that's her special magic. So please give her a huge welcome, Lucy Kaplansky.
So nice. God, thank you, Sarah.
Again.
What?
We could clap again.
That was nice, too. Thank you so much.
Locked in your head, an unbreakable code.
secret never spoken is a story never told. Gonna show you the back of my hand, they say. You can hide those scars, but they hurt you every day. Hurt you every day. Hurt you every day. Well, it's written on the back of his hand. You once said it out loud, you won't say it again. It's written on the back of his hand. You once said it out loud, you won't say it again. It's written on the back of his hand. Water is holy when it falls from the sky. Water tastes bitter when it falls from your eyes. Lay down on the ground and look up at the sky. There's no rhyme or reason when you're watching time fly. Watching time fly. When the stars come out, the night is alive. Connect those stars with the lines of your life. With the lines on your hand, the words that you write. One true word's gonna beat a pack of lies. A pack of lies. Beat a pack of lies. It was written on the back of his hand. You won't say it out loud. You won't say it again. It was written on the back of his hand. You won't say it out loud. You won't say it again. It was written on the back of his hand. You won't say it. One true word's gonna beat a pack of lies. One true word's gonna beat a pack of lies. Beat a pack of lies. What was written on the back of his hand? You once said it out loud, you won't say it again. Written on the back of his hand. You once said it out loud, you won't say it again. Written on the back of his hand. Song I wrote last summer, so a year ago, when our daughter was just about to leave for college, and I was so sad. And I should mention that she was actually only moving four blocks away from us, but it didn't matter. It didn't make it any less sad for me. It's called Last Days of Summer. Days of summer are coming on fast. Was hoping August wouldn't end, but it never lasts. She's filling boxes with blankets, books, and clothes. No longer a child, unafraid, ready to go. It's been 18 years since she fixed up that empty room. That was the wrong words. Let me try that again. Completely changed the meaning of the line. Whoops. It's been 18 years since we fixed up that empty room. Pale yellow walls, pretty white crib. She'd be lying there soon. Then a bigger bed, games of pretend and books and friends. Come September, gonna be empty again. After 18 years, how can it be just 1 week more till we carry those boxes to a new room on the 7th floor across from the park where she played pretend and climbed and dreamed, where she flew high on the swings. Now she's gonna fly the day I told my mom I wanna sing. She said, don't be a fool for a little girl dream. So I packed my things, looked back once, never did again. Afraid and defiant, was just 18 then. And I know she'll come back, but never always again. Just as it should be and how it's ever been. But I'll miss that girl in her room, safe and mine. Life is a circle strewn with goodbyes. After 18 years, how can it be just 1 week more to carry those boxes to her new room on the 7th floor across from the park where she played pretend and climbed and dreamed, where she flew high on the swings. Now she's gonna fly on her own wings, no longer pretending with her very own dreams. Just down the street in a million miles away, hope her bed is soft enough overnight, she's not afraid. I hope her friends will be caring and kind. She's gonna make her choices just as I made mine. Last days of summer are coming on fast. Was hoping August wouldn't end, oh, but it never lasts. Come September, we'll be two, no longer three. Back where we started, back around that circle, darling, you and me.
Thank you. Just out of my reach, I hear your heartbeat. It's coming in loud and clear tonight, pounding in my brain, calling out your name. And in the darkness, something binds you to me so that
Steve Earle song.
Thank you so much for coming. So happy to be back here. It's been a while, and certainly was before the pandemic and a while before that. And, you know, I've always loved playing here, and it was always a great place. It had a lot of character, and now it's stunning. With character. Anyway, this is a song about an old friend, our friendship. I met her in 1980 at a place called Folk City in New York. I was bartending that night. It was a kind of a folk music club. And she got up and sang. It was open mic night. It was Sean Colvin. And we've been singing together ever since. And this is about our friendship. It's called Old Friends. I got a picture of you and me from maybe 1982. You were 27, I was almost 22. We're singing with somebody who isn't in the frame, smiling at each other and matching every phrase. Suspending notes that don't belong on seconds and six. Whatever we want, and it feels like flying, always landing somewhere new, weaving a shared tapestry, that's what you and I do. I was working the bar at open mic the night you came to town. I heard about a girl better than anyone. I got up and sang a tune while Robbie watched the bar. And the whole place got quiet for your voice and your guitar. I remember us sitting on the floor singing every song we knew. Richard and Linda Thompson, Graham and Emmy Lou. And we could tell each other anything. We still do, keeping our shared secrets. That's what good friends do. If I'd never met you, so much I never would have done all those gigs you got me, all those great country songs, the record we made. The way you showed all the guys a girl can sing and write a song. As it sometimes goes, we went separate ways. Who was right and who was wrong, neither one of us can say. It doesn't matter now, it was
life flows where it must go. So here we are in your hotel room singing Graham and Emmylou. 20 years, 20,000 roads have brought me back to you. Older, a little wiser than back in 1982. Sharing a history, that's what old friends do. Sharing a history, that's what old friends do.
You guys are so nice. Thank you.